This is the 10 second edition news with Anne Fulwood.
Oliver Tank, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six tanks moving toward the Kremlin right now, rumbling down Kutuzovsky Prospect, a main street in from the western part of the Soviet Union. Tank treads churning up the pavement here. A bright, sunny day in Moscow, a sad day for the people who are supporting reform.
Good evening. After 6 years in power and being responsible for the dismantling of hardline communism, Soviet President Mikhail Gorbachev was ousted today.